anyone of you.
Good evening, everyone. And first of all, big thank you to Deepak Parekh sir and Neeta Babi for having me over here. And thought I'm good enough to be in such a fantastic company as Mukesh Bhai, Adi Saab, Kumar Saab, Ajay Ji, Suhail, who's trying to sleep, but I won't let him. Swati Ji, so many people that I know, Chandra Kocha Ji, I know so many of you here and some of you who I can't see, but I'm sure I know most of you. Honestly, I'm one of the finest people who I'm showing up to come for anything that is woman related, not because I'm such an amazing romantic hero. When she said his pursuit of, I thought she was going his pursuit of women. But not because of that, but I think my life has been completely shaped by women, starting from my grandmother to my daughter now, in between my wife, aunties and didis in the colony in Rajendranagar, and of course all the leading ladies and directors that I've worked with who are women, and really, really genuinely have helped me achieve 90 to 100% of what I am today. I think I wouldn't be half a man if it wasn't for these women. And any amount of sensitivity that I have. So 24 women written about by Gunjan Jain. Women and girls who have fought extraordinary battles and continue to fight for their beliefs. It's about their associations, their relations, professionally and personally. Their walks, their falls, their losses, their trials, and still their will to get up and not only walk again, but blaze a trail behind in their paths to become leaders in their fields. The book is not only a celebration of their triumphs, but in a world where unfortunately, women are mostly always given the tougher deal, as Ajay Saab so wonderfully and so, what a sadly amazing story, talked about the lady, who are always given a tougher deal. It's a testimony of their fights and the tears against all odds. Most of the girls who find mention in this book, I've known them personally, or at least socially, or some who I'd love to meet and spend some time with. So please, those of you who haven't met yet, can you airdrop your telephone numbers to mine? Yeah, my airdrop code is Rahul Namtusunama. That's my getting the girls tonight modus operandi. That done, and jokes apart, there was an amazing quote about girls that I read by Zen Malik. I really tried to be with it because of my daughter. So One Direction Zen Malik, when I met him in London. And inspired by his thoughts and his writing, I penned a poem for tonight, or at least some rhyming lines that I felt about girls all around the world. So I would read that out and say that all these beautiful women in Gunjan's book are an inspiration and icons for all young girls to go out and fight for their rights. So this quote was more or less this. I've tried to rhyme it. I hope this works. This is for girls who stay up all night. This is for you who are willing to fight for hidden fears, hurt, pain and tears under the smiles, laughs and giggles we hear. Let your hair down, straight or curls. You're beautiful because you fight like a girl. For girls who wear short skirts and their heart on their sleeve. For girls who know how difficult it is to believe. The girls who scream and cry to their pillows and tell them their goals. For girls who have a secret but can't tell a soul. Let your eyes be your diamond. Make them your pearls. You're beautiful because you fight like a girl. For girls who have made mistakes and have had regrets galore. The girls that may not win, but always get up from the floor. The girls who take life as it comes, the girls who have broken the code. For the girls who hope that it'll get better somewhere down the road. Let your steps be a dance and jump and do the swirl. You're beautiful because you fight like a girl. For the girls who love with all their heart, although it sometimes gets broke. To girls who think it's over, to real girls, to all girls who have tears to soak. You throw, you pick up and fall, but just tell the world I'm beautiful because I fight like a girl. Thank you very much. I hope you have a good day.
on stage. Maybe we can take the memento from Mr. Khan in the meantime as well. Thank you so much. A round of applause once again. So Gunjan, please come and join us for the unveiling that is going to happen this evening. Gunjan, if you could also collect your copy. Come on stage. Let's now invite our co-host for this evening, Mr. Deepak Parekh. Please, ladies and gentlemen, let's give him a round of applause. Bobby Piramal and Mr. Ajay Piramal. And of course, let's not forget the beautiful, supportive parents that are here with us this evening. With a round of applause, let's welcome Mrs. Lalita Jain and Mr. Santosh Jain.
Thank you.